Operation Snowdown is here, and so is the new Snowman Flopper, or also known as the Snowy Flopper, which is found anywhere in the world with a regular fishing rod or harpoon gun. Its effects are these. Yep, gives you cold feet, so you can slide really fast with these, but if you do step in water, they will break. Currently, it can be found anywhere, you don't need any special rods or anything like that, and it has a max stack of about 3 or 4, I believe, which means you can carry up to 3 or 4, like a regular flopper. It does regen your health, but it also freezes your feet. It's very common right now, it's live, check it out, Operation Snowdown. Check out my other guides and videos that I'm going to be making and that I've made. I've made a lot of fishing guides on my channel, so yeah, stay tuned for more, and thank you for watching.